Hello friends, today in this video we will learn 10 lines on magnet. Let's start. A magnet is a special object. It attracts iron and a few other metals. It has two poles, the North Pole and the South Pole. Opposite poles attract each other and similar poles repel. Magnets come in different shapes. A magnet can pull objects like pins and paper clips. It does not attract plastic, paper, or wood. Some magnets are natural, but most are man-made. Magnets are also used in compasses to show direction. Magnets are very useful in science and in our daily life.